Wow, hello everybody, it's Mario, Mario, Luigi, and yeah, Mario, what are you doing here?
Get out of here, you fat freak.
Wait, what?
I'm taking over. Man, I can't believe it. They know. This is not Wario, it's Buzz Lightyear and Waluigi.
You think it is?
Yes, citizen.
Wait, what? Why am I saying citizen? I'm not a space ninja, I'm a toy. Yeah, you always been a toy.
Toy. Whoa, Buzz.
What is it, Woody? I am, did you see? I'm doing it with this purple Mr. Skinny Legs.
Hey, don't call me Mr. Skinny Legs, okay? Just because my legs are skinny as spaghetti doesn't mean I'm Mr. Spaghetti Legs.
Or it's true. Yeah, but that's not your spot. It's mine.
Really, Woody?
I'm sorry. It's Woody and Waluigi, not Buzz and Waluigi. You can do yours in your random video on this channel.
Fine, you can have it. One day I'll have my own video. One day!
Well, that was like very weird. There. Well, anyway, well, hold on, hey everybody, it's Woody and Waluigi here. And yes, happy hump day!
Yep, it's hump day! Which means we go down the hump to Friday!
Yep. So that means we only have 2 days left. We have 2 days left until our winter break, and only 10 days until Christmas Eve, and 11 days until Christmas Day.
Yep, I cannot wait. I've been very good this year, Woody.
Yep, so am I. By the way, for today's video, this is a video that we have promised since the last few videos. If we're gonna be watching. Drum roll, please. The Loud House.
Yep, remember when you saw Woody and Daffy Duck? Watches the Loud House? But now, you're gonna see Woody and Waluigi watches the Loud House this time.
Yep, and yes, we're gonna be watching the same episode that Woody and Daffy Duck watches, which is Left in the Dark.
Wait, Left in the Dark? But if there's light here.
Exactly, there's... Well, anyway, enough talking. And oh yeah, also forgot, Justin Thomas, I know you're waiting for your video request, which is Tom and Jerry watches Justin Thomas. But that will come in a few days. But anyway, enjoy the video, everybody.
Yep.
Oh, finally, we finished our Wednesday.
Yep, we only have 2 days left until the Friday, which is the last
day. Hello, this is Mario and Toon Link, and today we're gonna film something.
Wait, Mario and Toon Link, what are you two doing here?
We're watching a video about the Woody and Waluigi.
You're already in the video, Mario and Toon Link.
And someone,
why did you do like?
Tomorrow is Friday.
No.
All the week is tomorrow.
Mario, what did you say? Tomorrow is Friday?
Tomorrow is Friday.
No, tomorrow is Thursday. Then tomorrow is Thursday and... No. Wednesday, Friday is in 2 days. Tomorrow is Thursday. That means... And don't you like... Oh, yeah, and pulling... Oh, yeah, Mario, on Thursday, you have a train to catch to the North Pole.
Tomorrow is the Polar Express, and
Tomorrow, and yes, guys, tomorrow, the Queer Lady 54 is gonna wear his pajamas to school.
We're speaking of it. So,
we have to. Yeah, we're all right. And Mario, we're trying to like have a little talk here. So, can you and Toon Link, why are you and Toon Link play Smash Brothers or something?
We already play the Super Smash Brothers.
Okay. Well, then go play Teresia or something like that.
We didn't. But I didn't care about this machine. And because it's easier than this. Well, my idea is Polar Express is tomorrow.
Yep.
Yeah, bye-bye.
All right, goodbye.
Finally. Now we can ask Dinkies. Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Lincoln, what's up?
Hey. I was wondering, can you, like, do me a big favor?
What do you want?
Hey, I know you guys, sing a lot in the Nickelodeon shows, like, remember the video Woody and Daffy Duck watches the loud? Remember when Woody... Okay, alright, who's messing with the lights? Who's messing with the lights? Maybe somebody forgot to pay the electric bill?
I already paid the electric bill, Waluigi.
Then why is the
lights coming?
Hey, whoever is in charge of the lights... okay, thank you. Anyway, would you do me a big favor?
What is it, Lincoln?
Remember the video of Woody... God,
sorry,
I hate
guys.
This.
I'm just messing with it.
Okay. Alright, who did that? Who keeps turning off the lights?
Me!
Skeletron, will you please stop turning off the lights?
When is in dungeon? Like that.
No, we're in Woody and Waluigi's room, not a dungeon. Skeletron, does this even look like a dungeon?
No, this is a room. This is a room, not a dungeon, okay? There's no gates, there's no...
Dungeon, Mario, and somebody else. Like that.
All right.
I'll be right back, guys.
Finally. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, yes. Do you remember the video of Woody and Waluigi watches the Loud House? Oh, yeah, I remember that. That was back in, I don't know.
Yeah, I remember when they, watched the Loud House. It's a growing good show.
I know you guys like my show. Well, I was wondering, can you two make a video of you watching my show? Wait, you want us to watch your show, too? Yeah, well, Woody and Daffy Duck watched it, so I was wondering if you guys can watch it, too.
That's a great idea. I mean, that's a pretty good thing.
Oh yeah, hear that? They're gonna watch the Loud House. Oh yes, finally. Oh boy, they're gonna watch my show. Well, these things are. Oh, I'm out. Joe.
We'll try to think of a good one.
Yeah, all I'm doing is rhyming poems. Dude, you're creepy. Well, that's how I am. I'm dark and I like vampires. Yeah, that's all true. Anyway, guys, well, yeah, you two should watch that. Yeah, okay, we will. But first, well, we'll do it, but before we do that, we want to watch a little 3-minute, we want to spend 3 minutes watching a video that's requested by Big Mario Fan 100. Wait, you mean that YouTuber who makes those live streams? Yep, that's the guy.
Oh, I like... What do you question the video you guys would do?
Lemmy's Game Night. Oh, Lemmy's Game Night. Oh, I love games.
Yeah, but you like sports games.
Yeah, that's so true. Hey, I wonder, can we watch it with you? Oh, sure, no problem.
Yeah, I mean, the more the merrier. Anyway, let's go watch this video for 3 minutes.
Yep.
Well, okay, we're watching Lemmy's Game Night.
And by the way, I gave him an idea.
What are you gonna do?
Tonight, we're gonna have another game night.
Another game?
Is it like Iggy's? Well, actually, this game night is gonna be hosted by... Me.
Yep, because it's your game night.
What was that, but... What? Not this again.
What? You guys don't like games? I mean, there's lots of games out there. Yeah, there's lots of games there they can play. Video games, board games, sports games, any kind of games.
Yeah, it was sexy.
Wait, what?
Sexy.
God, Iggy is so weird.
Yeah, I totally agree.
Right, so we're having another game night, and this time Lemmy is hosting it. Friends again. Speaking of that, actually just called them about 10 minutes ago.
10 minutes ago? If you called them 10 minutes ago, then,
Me and Iggy called at the meantime. Who wants to talk about butts? What?
Really?
Or butts? Me?
Well, I guess Lemmy.
God.
Well, Lemmy likes butts and cannot lie. You understand now? Okay, well, why would you know with the butts? Ow! And I just hit the camera.
That is just disgusting.
Yeah, I totally agree, Shy Guy. That is disgusting.
Yay! This is my first time ever going to a game night.
Yep, that's so true.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, well, why don't we go ahead and watch the Loud House?
Oh, yeah, right. We're supposed to watch the Loud House today. Because this is about... But he requested... But BMR500 requested us to do it, watch this during the Woolly Wall Weekly video, which is today.
Yep, so true.
Okay, before we watch the Loud House.
Yep. And so Loud House is going to be watching it along with us, so... So that's what we see.
Arg! Wait,
hold on. If the show's called Arg, does that mean the show's about pirates? Because pirates go Arg?
Okay, well, technically, you guys, Arg, that's because the show's called Arg, that doesn't mean that the show is about pirates, just because pirates go Arg.
Yeah, that's so true, Arg.
Seriously, what is with you? This is a television.
Yeah, I mean, the TV's for everyone. Anyone could try to get it. Wait, is that Michael Jackson as a kid?
No, it's Clyde. Oh, Clyde, yes.
Wait a minute. A kid being a teenager. That... It's the weirdest thing I have ever seen.
I know, right? Only kids like kids should watch kids.
I know. Teen party.
Why is that a team? Like, we're not British.
Yeah, we don't live in. We're not even living in England.
Yeah, because. Yeah, because if we do live in England, then we will. I mean, we will have a tea party, but I guess, but we don't.
Okay, that was just nonsense. I don't understand what are those things.
I guess I shouldn't speak my English.
Yeah. Same here.
Wow, you're tangling in the room. I hope you don't break anything.
Yeah, because if you would break anything, then I'm paying for it.
Wait. Relax. Lynn's not gonna break anything. I mean, she's careful. I know she's breaking, looks like she is breaking something, because he's tackling and all that, but she's not breaking anything.
Okay. Oh, look at that little baby.
Yeah, he looks so cute when he's laying down.
Well, you may have earned in first place. You deserve a trophy from Mario Kart.
Wait, was Lucy here on the couch this whole time?
Yeah, seriously, how did you get in the couch so fast? I speed as Sonic?
Well, technically, I went there before... Okay, well, technically, I went there... Okay, here's the thing. I actually, while Lincoln was busy talking to Clyde about the mission, I actually went ahead and went into the couch before he did. That's actually how I actually... got there first before Lincoln did.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I see. But
why do you like vampires? Like, why do you like vampires so much?
Because that's actually my thing. Like I said, it's my thing. I like vampires.
Yeah, well, vampires actually a Halloween thing, but it's Christmas time.
It's Christmas time. I love getting all the presents. Like, I love sitting down.
You mean you like sitting down on the tree, looking at the present that Santa gets for you?
Yep. All of you. Take a chill pill.
Yeah, take a chill pill for Pete's sake.
Well then, your father should have gone on a better black and white TV.
Like, okay, here's the thing. Maybe. Ooh. Okay, so like if. Whoa, he's glowing. There should be like a big sale of this called the Luann Loud. The Luann Loud glow stick. This is presenting the new glow stick, now in Luann shape.
Well, I guess the whole thing lightens up.
Oh, I get it. It lights things up.
Yeah. You know, you should give out more jokes for Woody and Daffy Duck, since I think they might need more jokes. Well, I guess I might.
Yeah, and seriously, Lucy, you keep on jump scaring him. Well, you think you're getting your Five Nights at Freddy's?
I don't know what Five Nights at Freddy's is. What Five Nights at Freddy's is, but it does sound scary.
Seriously? How did he got out?
Yeah. Seriously, Lisa, you should make more of this. Okay, seriously, you should have made more of these light up cookies so we can get light up. Yes, I know, but I should have made more before this happened.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm glad you guys watched my show. Yeah, well, we're not done watching the episode yet. We only have a few more to go. Like, a few more minutes to go about the episode, and then we'll end the video.
Yeah. But we'll be done before you know it.
Yep. Oh my god, Lori's scared of the dark?
Yeah, just like Steve from Blue's Clues.
Yeah, he's like more scared of the dark. That's why he only needs that nightlight wherever he sleeps.
Yeah, of course. Oh my, Gordy, you don't have to yell that loud.
Well, I'm sorry, guys. I just had to get my sister's attention. Oh, I see. Are you gonna do that ARG thing? I knew it. ARG!
Yeah. Yep. Alright. Wow, I didn't know Clyde was a cyborg.
Well, wait, what? He was a cyborg because he said he was malfunctioning like a robot every time when he saw your sister Lori.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. Every time when Clyde sees Lori, he either nosebleeds and faints or malfunctions like a robot. Wow. I wish I could have done the same thing when I see Rosalina.
Yeah, working together. Okay, I don't know what the other lyrics, but it's the same.
Yeah, I don't know what's to say. Oh, this.
Oh, yeah. The part? Well, someone call Mario because these pipes are going bad.
Yeah. seriously, babies really have disgusting diapers.
Well, that's mean to say, Waluigi.
Well, I'm just saying.
Oh my gosh, that's the most scary thing I ever seen.
Wait, all the power's back on. Oh, that's so.
Oh, and Clyde's,
I don't understand. Like, here's the thing. How could they? Yeah.
And he's still doing the robot side.
Yeah, look at this. I am Robot Clyde. I malfunction every time I see Lori.
good one, Waluigi. Yeah, that's been my shit. Well, I'm gonna miss your show.
Oh no, they missed the show! Oh no!
Oh no, he missed the show! He missed the show! Wait, why are you guys laughing? Why are you yelling like that? Oh, I have no idea. But, oh man, that was a great episode.
Yeah, but still, I can't believe I actually missed my show, Arg. I've been living my life to see this.
Yeah, no. Well, good thing that me and Waluigi never miss Blue's Clues, because whoever Blue's Clues is on, we always go in the living room and watch it.
Well, you guys are very lucky.
I know. Yeah, but Lincoln, if you ever miss a show, you record it and then so you can watch it later. That's what me and Waluigi do. Whenever we want to watch Blue's Clues, but sometimes we can't watch Blue's Clues. Sometimes Blue's Clues just comes in early in the morning, but we can't stay up like very late, so we have to record it so we can watch it a little later.
Oh, I should have thought of that. Yes, that's so true. I guess this looks good from one of my set homes. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that looks like a good idea for a set home. Yeah, in fact, I'm gonna go write it right now. Okay.
So, this is... Well, I'm glad we solved our problem already.
Yep. For the life lesson.
Well, that's the end of the video, everybody.
Yep. Oh, wait. Hey, guys. What? Can me and Lucy do the outro?
Wait, you want to do the outro?
Yeah. Like, I mean, I know you guys do it all the time, but I want to have a chance for us to do it. Okay. Let's let them do it.
Okay.
Alright, well, anyway, that's the end of the video, everybody. Yeah, stay tuned for more videos coming soon. And plus, I hope you liked your request, Big Mario Fan 100. Yeah, and of course, and I hope you guys enjoyed that me and Waluigi watches, our show, which is Loud House. Yep, and coming soon will be Justin Thomas's request, which is Tom and Jerry watches Justin Thomas, and there will be another Tom and Jerry one. You remember it was Tom and Jerry. There'll be two Tom and Jerry watches videos, which is Tom and Jerry watches Justin Thomas, and Tom and Jerry watches Jack with Stafford, and then we'll watch the Tom and Jerry Adventure series. Well, guys, that's the end of the video. Yep, and as Woody and Waluigi said at the end of every video, that's all, partners. Bye! Yeah, bye.